As you heard yesterday from Janis already, this is a very important event to host in Slovenia. So we are very glad to be able to have somebody here, also officially welcoming us and saying a few words to us from the side of Slovenia and our ministries and so. So Tin, please join me on stage. There you go.
Thank you very much. Good morning also from my side and welcome in Slovenia, in Kranjska Gora. I hope you have a fruitful, productive first day and that your stay here is in Slovenia is well. At the beginning, I would like to thank organizers for organizing such an event here in Slovenia. It's quite a privilege to have this kind of event, first edition of European Academy on Youth Work here in Slovenia. We understand that and also see that as an important step forward on the field of developing quality youth work, not just here in Slovenia, but also on the European level. So thank you and congratulations on that from my side and also from the Office of the Republic of Slovenia for Youth and also from the Ministry. A lot of and a clear vision was needed to organize such an event, a clear vision on how to develop youth work in Europe was needed for this, and I also see that a lot of energy, a lot of work and a lot of enthusiasm was also needed to bring us all here on one place to discuss about current trends on youth work and also discuss about innovation in youth work, which is important question or important questions on which we will need to find answers in the future. I see a great starting point here in Slovenia on this event for the upcoming years. I believe that we are facing some important processes on the European level on the field of youth work in which we want to be part. So thank you again for organizing this event as a kickoff of some important processes, some important steps in the future. Today I would like to point out two main messages for us, for Office for Youth, which we see important. The first one is that this event is not important just for developing youth work on local and national level, but especially on European level. Yes, it is important to develop youth work on local level because this is the environment which is closest to young people's life, but it's also important that we raise minimum standards of youth work on the European level. We are facing different realities in each member states, and I think that if we want to develop common vision on youth work, firstly we have to have common grounds, common values, and this is the stepping or the first step we have to do. And also the new European Youth Strategy is an opportunity for that, because the strategy is pointing out the importance of youth work in the future. And the second question, which is important, not as much for the European level, but more for our national level, our national reality. At the moment, we are in the process of developing framework of quality youth work in Slovenia, and this kind of events, this kind of documents, processes that are running on the European level are a great opportunity for us to learn from each other, to share our good practices. And here's also some kind of recognition of our good work that here on this event there are also good practices from Slovenia, which will be represented from organizations from Slovenia. So this is some kind of recognition of our good work, but we are aware that we have some good practices in Slovenia, that we well developed youth sector in previous years, that we have a lot in front of us to develop and to raise up standards quality of youth work in Slovenia. So that's why we see an importance of this event here in Slovenia. Okay, I will stop here. I will wish you a fruitful academy in the upcoming days, and I hope you will the results will also not useful for us, but also useful for you. Thank you very much, and see you later.